still here, kind of looms over us today. It's a little windy out there, a little blustery, and dangerous in some parts. Welcome back, everyone. You're watching WB2 Morning News.
Yeah, we're a little breezy in the metro area. We had